Burger Mania has finally hit Lincoln Park. And the stuffed burgers at Squared Circle will help you bring home the belt. Well, at least loosen yours anyway. Tap out! Yes! Lee, the first thing people are gonna notice instantaneously is they're gonna say, like, wow, it's like Elliott and Lee are brothers. They're both kind of the same build, same size.
It's like looking in a mirror.
What are you pressing these days?
Depends what I have for breakfast.
Yeah? You throw the number out, I'll throw it out at the same time. We'll see who presses more. Go on, 1, 2, 3.
450.
900, 912. I'm just a little bit more than you. You should probably give people some background because this whole establishment, the whole feel here, your wife.
Sure.
World renowned.
Here is your winner, Victoria.
She's a 2-time WWE Women's Champion. We're wrestling themed. Play all the wrestling events, wrestling pay-per-views. This is a chance for wrestling fans to be themselves.
I love how I can come here and eat food and watch wrestling at the same time.
Amazing place, wrestling atmosphere.
You can watch wrestling. You kind of come for that attraction of the pro wrestling and you stay for the food.
You guys have legendary burgers. Your menu just has an ooh factor all the way down.
The Big Vic.
The Hillbilly Paradise
Mac Attack. The Hottie Toddy.
How can you beat that?
Why are you guys Chicago's best?
We use high quality ingredients. We hand stuff every burger to order. Great entertainment, great people.
What burger are we gonna make while we're here today?
I think we're gonna make the Screaming Demon Burger.
It will wrestle with you. You have to wrestle back.
Absolutely.
Yeah?
Great transition.
I might, thank you very much. This is what I do.
Off to the kitchen.
We're going cooking. So this is Chef Will. Let's stuff some burgers.
Let's do it. 2 4.5-ounce patties. Take a pinch of cheese.
Your jalapenos.
Beautiful.
Is it asking for mercy yet? I hear the crowd.
I hear it.
The crowd want me to finish it.
But before I can do that, we got to get our toppings ready.
What would your wrestling name be?
This is Will.
If people see us in the ring together, if they see me first, they're here with his tag team partner, Will.
Yes.
No one's going to be scared of us. You know what we could do? We could just walk up to people and just wipe our hands in their eyes with all the peppers. Right.
On to the last step in this burger beatdown, topping it all off with a little Merx.
Count to 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Get that boy on.
Time to plate this Screaming Demon up.
WrestleMania, eat your heart out.
Cause I just murdered you.
Burgers are delicious.
If my tongue could explode and then regenerate again because it's that good, that describes this burger.
This is the Svengoolie burger. It is stuffed with Merx, topped with Merx, topped with capicola and bacon, 2 kinds of barbecue, wrapped in pizza dough and baked.
We've got these milkshakes you guys make, and they're low-cal as well.
Sure, why not?
Whatever you want to believe whenever you come here. You walk in like me, you walk out like Lee. By the way, I dominated Will in the kitchen. I made him my own, yeah.
He told otherwise.
Mercy.
Chicago's best.
Oh my God, yeah. Everything from the bun. I love Merx. It's a solidly delicious, explosive stuffed burger. We need to thank Sarah and Joe from our Facebook page and Phil, who recommended the Squared Circle on our app. They told us we had to come here, and thank God we did. You guys are out for the count. We're out of here. Submit. See ya.